always said marry a nice Jewish boy. Being a nice Jewish girl, I obeyed. So now for all the nice Jewish boys, I'd like to sing a nice Jewish serenade. You take yourself a lovely little Jewish bride, so your mama and your papa will be satisfied. Then you keep a little shiksa on the side, that's marriage Jewish style. You buy your wife a lovely yellow Cadillac, get her a steady maid so she can just relax, while you keep the shiksa busy on her back, that's marriage Jewish style. You go down to Miami every winter for a spree. You go down there in March. You send your wife in January. You feel so good because two gals belong to you. You treat them both the same, for what else can you do? You get your wife a new nose and the shiksa too. That's marriage Jewish style. Your wife joins the Hadassah. She leads a busy life. So you spend all your time with the shiksa, cause you figure why bother your wife? You're getting so successful, lucky son of a gun. You work hard and you play hard when the day is done. Both on and off the golf course, you make holes in one. That's marriage Jewish style. You give donations to the temple. Hey, you're gonna play it safe. Send the shiksa to the mikvah, so no one can call you traitor. That means non-kosher. I'd like to set the matter straight. No ifs or buts. All husbands like to play around cut or uncut. And wifeys do it too if they have got the guts. That's a marriage. That's a marriage. Whether Greek or Italian, when you hear that maiden call, you'll find this part of you ain't got religion at all. If you're gonna ball, brother, you're gonna ball. That's marriage.